أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
Alhamdulillah, it's a mercy and a blessing that we're here again. So many of you have supported us from the very beginning of this journey, Alhamdulillah. Some of you are new to Viva Islam here today, so we'll be telling you a little bit about the project, mashallah, about what our vision is, what our vision was, where we're at, inshallah, how you will be able to help us,
inshallah.
Groups like Viva Islam are very, very unique. And it is something that that's why I'm so appreciative of this effort for multiple reasons.
خَاشِعًا مُتَصَدِّعًا مِّنْ خَشْيَةِ اللَّهِ وَتِلْكَ الْأَمْثَالُ نَضْرِبُهَا لِلنَّاسِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ هُوَ اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ عَالِمُ الْغَيْبِ وَالشَّهَادَةِ هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر
You know, these verses are so immense, and Allah describes these verses by saying that were they revealed, the verse of the Quran, upon a mountain, then the mountain would crumble, the mountain would shatter with the weight of this Quran. And that's what Viva Islam is all about.
الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون والله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم